three-time loser. I was barely 19 years old, had a bed and a bike down in the hole. And they'll never let you go. Once they got you, they'll never let you go. Get all that state money to store your soul. Made parole in 65. I feel like a rabbit running. And I got myself back inside. Where I could hear that eagle come. If tearing down home, sweet home, bar by bar, stone by stone, goodbye, brushing mine. Goodbye, brushing mound. Get me away. Tennessee Hill and move me to Jackson, I'd be hitting a way still. It's 25 years gone, it's 35 years gone, and all that time gone is just gone, gone, gone. Bar by bar, stone by stone, goodbye, brushing mountain. Goodbye, brushing mountain. Goodbye, brushing mountain. Goodbye, brushing mountain. Thank you.
use this loop pedal a lot, but my daughter conned me into using it. She said, why don't you have a loop pedal? And I said, well, I play a lot of stuff myself and never thought of it. She said, well, Ed Sheeran uses one. I said, well, let's see. Sheeran made $28 million last year. I'll try a loop pedal. They're interesting. You can get obsessed with them. When I first got it, I used it to create these long blues jams, basically. And played for hours. Had a great time, but it occurred to me while I was doing it that an audience would leave. You have to be careful here. They're the devil's tool there. Trying to keep the water back, trying to stay afloat, trying like hell to save this house. It's the only thing I know. Thank you. Seem to focus on when I go on tour is the fact that I quit playing music for a long time. But the more interesting part of that is how I got to Nashville in the first place, where I had no business. I went there and I recorded this song, and this song was in a movie, and it was a lot of money. And my publisher screwed up and got pulled out of the movie. At the time I actually needed the money. But it's ironic, you'll hear when you hear the song. It don't make sense. That was a terrible movie, so that's some consolation. Try to tune their guitars. Hold on a second. Please, mister, please, you gotta buy this song. It's all that I have, it's all that I own. Tell me what a heart full of love should bring, so I can buy my dog. I remember that day when we made our vows, and I too poor to buy you a ring right now. We swore our love on the rose of sharing, and I went back to work in the clothes I was wearing. But somehow the promise just slipped away. Something I thought and forgot to say. My baby cries lonesome as a whistle in the vines, and it breaks my heart near every time. So please, mister, please, you gotta buy this song. It's all that I have, it's all that I own. Pay me what a heart full of love should bring. Gotta buy the song, it's all that I have, it's all that I have.